I used all my clout to get you this room and this trip, and I want you to enjoy it. So his room key, don't f*** up the room because I wrote a letter saying I wouldn't, please. Time to be alive. Hey yo, good morning, low gang. What's poppin'?
You know, guys, my life was not always this luxurious.
In fact,
let's rewind the clock about 24 hours. Damn, I was sick.
So first, hit that subscribe button, join the low gang, the strongest family on the internet. But yeah, the past day or so has been absolutely crazy.
Escape from Mammoth. Let's get this bread.
It's nippy, it's cold.
At least 50 feet of snow have fallen.
The buses are literally just enveloped in snow.
How the
fuck? Gotta dig this rental car out.
Literally all flights out of here were canceled, so we're forced to drive.
We gotta dig this rental car out and a 6-hour drive ahead of us to Vegas. Evan, I won't let you down, buddy.
This reminds me of Ohio.
After resting practices,
my car will be covered in snow.
Battery will be dead.
And I'll be stranded.
And it was miserable.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm in my element right now, bro.
I'm getting this fucking bread, bro.
Fun fact, in high school, this is how I made all my money, moving snow. I saved up like $1,000. I worked my ass off during the winter. And I bought my first laptop that had like iMovie on it and stuff so I could edit. I was able to start my YouTube journey. Here we are.
Yo, you know, I was just thinking how bad I wish I had a jacket. But then I remembered, I'm not cold because I'm wearing the hottest, swiftest merch in the fucking
world. LoganPaul.com/shop.
As if this couldn't get any more fun, Danny and Spencer are joining us because their flight got canceled.
It's gonna be a tight squeeze, all five of us on a 6-hour drive to Las Vegas. That's the worst I could have.
This is fuck, bro.
I'm gonna go for it.
We need chains
to put on the tires because legally they will not let you drive without them.
Let's go.
This is a tight squeeze.
How you guys feeling back there?
Is it?
Moment of truth.
Oh, we're moving, boys. We're moving, boys. Evan, we're coming.
Evan,
we're coming.
No, come on. Why is there a dog? Are you okay, dog?
Well, we made it out the shit.
Let's go!
Viva Las Vegas! No!
Here's the plan. The room is f***ing amazing. Evan's over there. I kind of want to tell him that we lost the room and now we're just in like regular ass rooms, you know? They saw it was me.
Yeah.
And they're like, oh, we pulled out. Yeah.
Such a prankster, bro.
There he is.
Just in time. Barely made it.
Come on.
How long have you been here?
I don't know. Let's say 5 hours.
Are you going to take out the room?
Draw a towel over.
I knew it. I knew it. I 100% called it.
What do you think happened?
We changed.
It's not that we changed. We just got switched. It's still cool, but it's not like the big penthouse.
He's so disappointed.
They found out it was me and they pulled out.
Oh, he's so mad. He hasn't moved.
I'm kidding. F***ing, we have the penthouse. It's the biggest
Let's
one
go!
In the building,
bro. I was just kidding too, because I knew.
We suck at being
pranksters. No, no, no.
All I care is that you're f***ing here.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This is our house.
Sorry, guys. There is a bed.
Chair.
Oh my god.
It's 3 full-time butlers.
What?
Valentino. Yeah.
You lying!
They're stacking our bar right now with all free, like, everything. Birthday,
you
should be carrying
shit. I just want
to
say thank you.
Bro, I love you.
I love you.
It's your 22nd birthday.
I don't grow, look at my age.
Okay, yeah, makes sense. I used all my clout to get you this room and this trip, and I want you to enjoy it. So, his room key, don't f*** up the room because I wrote a letter saying I wouldn't, please.
Whoa, what? Yo, this is dangerous.
Yo, no way, no way. I was about to say
13,000 square foot room and man's obsessed with the box.
Is that a balcony? Is that outside?
Yeah, bro.
Holy God.
Yeah, this is unreal.
This is a room?
No way. No way. No.
You can smash here. You can smash there. You can smash
so many places to fall.
This is a bad. The bathroom has carpet in it.
13,000 square foot penthouse. My man's obsessed with the carpet. I'm running this game like Bugsy
for this fucking penthouse. So you better enjoy it.
This literally perfectly explains why I'm your friend. Like, holy crap.
Uses me for that.
Alright, so we've been in Vegas about an hour now. Everything's going pretty well so far. Evan, you like the room?
Love it. They have a sink. My
Oh yeah, yeah, check us out, check us out.
Look at this!
I can literally stand.
Yo, it's crazy. It's
amazing.
Crazy. That's a big deal. That's a huge deal. Evan size sinks, giant room. Good news is the festivities are just only beginning. Let's get going.
Wow.
Oh, wow. What's up, brother?
Oh, don't even have to duck down. What's good?
Shut the f up, you're standing.
I told you.
Amazing.
I told you.
Absolutely incredible. I feel like you're kind of regretting standing up now.
Low key, yes.
She's the only one standing
yes.
up, bro.
Yes. Backfired, you mean.
Here, switch me.
No, I'm kidding. I don't care.
Happy birthday to you.
You guys.
Happy birthday.
This video, you drop out of college and become my roommate, bro. Just do it, bro. Don't even think. Get that Maverick spirit, bro. Get that Maverick spirit. Evan, yeah,
my new f***ing
That was fun.
Hey, do you remember last night?
We had fun, right?
I don't really remember.
I don't know. I thought we had fun. Yeah,
that seemed nice.
That seemed nice and fun. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you are not already subscribed. Technically, it's still Evan's birthday. Hey, by the way, happy 22nd, Evan. Anyways, Vegas adventures are still going on. Yeah, I will see you guys next time. As always, I love you and thank you for watching. Take it easy, man.